You know? But here, as in every letter of the Quran, the real message is to read, understand, change, and do. And you will find yourself closer to Allah, for whatever is for Allah is connected, and whatever is not is dissevered. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.